You seem to talk a lot about AOC.
Well, she's a dynamic personality. Look, she went from a bartender and in 1 year closing the night shift at a bar to becoming the third most powerful political person in the most powerful nation in the history of mankind.
You think that's she's the third most powerful politician in the United States?
At one time she was. It was Trump, Pelosi, and AOC. Absolutely. AOC's wing of the party has really forced Pelosi's hand to impeach Trump. So, yes, I call that power. AOC, by the way, is the power and back of Bernie. Bernie's surge happened when Bernie came back for jury duty. Remember, in Iowa, it was AOC's the rock star. She's going around. She's the energy in back of that movement. Bernie is her third term. It just happens to be the first one. Here's my point. What I'd like, and I want the Republican Party, we got too many lawyers and not enough bartenders. What I want is people that have closed up the shift, have worked for $8.50 an hour, and have worked for tips. I don't like AOC's policies. I think they're way off base, okay? What I'd like is her fire. Here's the one thing I like. I like the fact she goes home at night, and when she cooks, she's doing Facebook Live and giving civics lessons, and she's got millions of followers because we don't teach civics in school. They're getting it from AOC. She's a fighter.